say in relation to yoga. The Vedas say yoga is the transcendence of the mind and senses. Yoga is the transcendence of the mind and senses. The Upanishads say yoga is the union of individual consciousness with universal consciousness. Union of individual consciousness with universal consciousness. The Upanishads also say yoga is the attainment of the inner self, Adiyana, inner self. Samkhya, don't worry about it. Samkhya is the philosophy behind yoga. So Samkhya says, yoga is both the means and the ends. Yoga is the means to still the mind, and yoga is a perfectly silent mind. So yoga is both the means and the end. You do yoga to attain yoga.